You gotta look right in there. Are you ready? And
we
yell it.
We made the forward.
One more time, yell it.
We are wildcats. We made the forward.
Last week marked the beginning of a new school year, and thanks to Metro United Way's Begindergarten program, this group of kindergartners arrived knowing how to behave on their first day.
We work on a lot of skills here at the Begindergarten program, some foundational skills like being able to sit at a carpet, being able to walk down a hallway in line. It's really nice to have this program just because I have kids that come on the first day and they know how to walk down the hallway, so the first day in kindergarten can sometimes be a little crazy.
Several of the kids riding the school bus for the very first time. The very first time they've been in a classroom setting, learning to wait their turn, push in the chairs, walk down the halls quietly, and learn that the school bus is not a jungle gym, that it actually is a place of safety to get them from their homes here to Green Valley.
Of course, this four-week program also helped these new students learn some academic skills that will be beneficial inside of the classroom.
Skills that I'd like to see academically for an incoming kindergartner would be some letter ID, so they know some of the letters, they know how to hold a pencil, they know how to read their name, they know how to write their name, they can count. We do focus a lot on the reading, so we do a lot of alphabet tracing books so they can learn their letters as quickly as possible. They trace the letters and they say the letter in the picture. So they say the names of the pictures and they hear the sound. Reading is the most important thing. We get them books so they see the letters in the books, and we practice those foundational reading skills as well. So pretty much all day we're showing them letters and having them name letters and having them name the sounds as much as possible so they're fully inclusive and seeing everything, all those letters all the time.
Now in its third year at Green Valley, the Begindergarten program is happy to see positive results among the students.
As soon as they come in that very first week, we do pre-testing to see where do they stand on letter identification and also sounds and even numbers. And then at the end of the 4 weeks, we do post-testing to see their improvement. We've noticed over the past 3 years that there has been an average range of 25% to 30% increase in their scores, which is exciting. It tells us that this 4 weeks of a small half-day program really is a success and it works for the kids.
Do you have a suggestion for a student spotlight or teacher feature? Know about something great happening at your school? Please let us know. We're always looking for story ideas. And for the latest news and information on our schools, teachers, and students, just visit our website. Like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter and Instagram at NAFC Success. We'll see you next week on Moving Forward.